Hello there, my name is Amin. I represent company EMCsoft, and together with my colleague Armand Cronier, I wanted to show the case how you can connect your Softphone, which you currently using in your work, for calling to directly to Bitrix24. So the main problem with third parties phone integration that you should to use Softphone, and usually when you connect a Softphone, you connect a Softphone via asterisk, and when you do the call go to the asterisk first, and then asterisk trigger your Softphone, and that's sometimes lead you a problem that Softphone sometimes open, sometimes not, and actually there is a time gap. But using that solution, which we show you in that video, you will see how you can trigger open the Softphone directly from Bitrix. So Armand, your turn now.
Thank you, Iman. This is very exciting. Okay, so as you guys can see on my screen, I've currently got my Webex Softphone open, as well as Bitrix. So we are going to use the standard features inside of Windows and Apple, which uses URL protocols to call this from our Bitrix. We're going to call our Softphone to open directly. So if we currently go onto a contact within a deal on Bitrix, we can see, okay, there are two numbers on this contact. And if we click on the number, it by default calls the number and uses the Softphone inside of Bitrix24. So if we go to Google, for example, and we have a company, and we can already see that Google knows that this is a phone number, because if I click on that number, we can say, okay, my Google knows Webex wants to call that number, and we want to integrate this feature inside of Bitrix, and this is how we do it. So if we go out and we go onto our CRM, then we go onto settings, and we click on CRM settings. From there, you will see there's a button that calls other, and then other settings. On other settings, you click on format, and here you will see that we used currently the call to link format, and that is the call via Bitrix24 telephony. That is what you have just seen. But if we change that to the custom format, we can now see it appears that there's a URL template that can be used. So if we go to our Windows protocols, you can just search the word protocol and then choose a default app for each protocol. You will see on the Windows settings, each protocol has its own app. So for example, the click to call protocol is linked to my Webex Softphone. So I need that protocol inside of Bitrix to activate my Webex Softphone. So if we change our current call to the click to call protocol, it then uses the phone number inside of Bitrix with that protocol, right? So if we click apply, and then we can reopen one of our contacts. And now if we click on a number, it asks me open Webex, and I can open Webex by default. So this will, I can allow this on Bitrix to remember this for always opening Webex. So that means I don't have to do it again. If I click then open Webex, there you can see the Softphone opened and I can start calling. So if I click yes now, inside of my Softphone, it will start dialing. And that is how you start dialing directly outside of inside of Bitrix without having to integrate an asterisk server in the middle. Thank you, Iman.
Yes, good. Thank you very much, Armand, for that. Now it's became more clear even for me. So again, this is very important when you do a third-party integration of telephony to Bitrix, because in Bitrix you got by default Voxy plant telephony, which is not always perfect and sometimes it's too expensive for your region. And if you got a Softphone installed in your PC, which is company Softphone, you using that option, that settings, you can do direct integration with Bitrix24, even for cloud or even self-hosted. So we're doing, when we're doing Asterix and Asterix integration, third-party telephony to Bitrix, so we're using Asterix just in the middle in between third-party telephony and Bitrix, we're using the same solution. So if you like that video, click like. If you got the questions regarding that video, ask your questions in comments under that video. So thank you and bye-bye, and thank you, Armand, as well. Bye-bye, too.